Okay, I think I'm playing Trooper Agents, like Alistair Alban's variant. And hopefully it'll work out okay for me. I normally just play regular old Chaos Agents, but I kind of felt like testing it out. So here goes nothing. I think this is a pretty good opening. Well, you don't want to do that, obviously. Can't summon in defense mode, so let's use this effect and get some shine balls, and yeah. I definitely am gonna want to attack. Because like who really cares what it is? Like what's the worst thing it could be? I said that in one of my earlier videos and it turned out to be an Abyssland, so you know, I might not should say that anymore. But it's probably not anything too bad. Like I can handle a Lind. Yeah, I can definitely handle a Lin. Lin's no big deal. Lin's just like a big teddy bear. It's what it brings out is kind of, it's kind of scary. That Megalo, and I believe on a Cosmo Blazer they got something even bigger. Like, I think it was an Abyss Lead or something. Oh, it's Spy. Okay. Yeah. I don't like that deck either. And, well, it's probably Plant Synchro or something. Like, I know a lot of decks play it, so, I'm just gonna play it safe by just setting one, but if I have to, I can activate my MST on his Necro Valleys, so I think it should be all right. I'm really not too worried about whatever he can bring out. Like, I have Hyperion and I have Thunder King, so even if he just ends, even if he tries to overlay, I can negate it with Thunder King, which gives me a good bit of advantage. Birdman. How smart am I? But I. You know, it's just. I don't even care, bro. Because, like, that Arcanine can be kind of annoying. He's gonna set that Spy, I presume. Okay. Yeah, there's an MST. It's part of an MST, but you never know. Could be, okay, I can flip it back face up, but because it's the turn that it summoned. But do I want to? Because, like, I can still. Think it would honestly be better if I just kind of rolled with it from here. Because, like, I'll probably summon Thunder King. Because Thunder King is just, like, it's Thunder King. And then I'll set that, like, I mean, if he has Black Rose, he has Black. But then I can negate, so. I didn't care what I do. Okay, he'll take it. But will he take that? Oh, yeah, he's just gonna drop that. That's fine. That's completely okay with me. Can I negate? Can I negate with. I actually can't because that's an effect to summon it. And Thunder King can only negate effects that. Special summons that do not start a chain and that are inherent. Oh, that's kind of unfortunate. Slightly. If you see that little icon, that's another movie I've posted up to YouTube. I believe. I don't know what it is, actually. I think it's like. Oh, it's Donna Rabbit versus Evil Swarm. It'll be a pretty good video, but I lost, unfortunately, so wanted to make another video. Attack, attack, right? No. I don't know if you really want to. Yeah. Why would you point with that? Like, Gore's is legit, bro. It's not like he can set up for, like, via. Oh, I'm lagging so hard. No, I don't want to pay 8,000 life points. Oh man, I'm lagging. I hate whenever people get all salty because you're lagging. Tempo. Wait. Wait a minute. What just that son? Sad.
Well, this isn't exactly the best game I've ever played, but nonetheless, it does fine. This is probably going to be a really slow game.
I'm tired. Super Bowl's tonight. Wait, does it say face off? Wait a minute. Are you allowed to detach? Effect there. What? What? So, I don't see what you're saying. Does it have to be face up? Yeah, I don't think it does. Oh, okay. So, okay. You know, that's fine. I don't even want to argue anymore. I'm just kind of tired. Don't really. Mill like. Bicar Trooper, Mill like. Earth, Venus, then. That'd be so real. Wait. That's game. Like, I don't have anything I can do. You just gotta attack, and I lose. Yeah, well, that was an awful fast game, guys. Kind of sorry about that, but I'm not a very good duelist, as you can tell with this deck. I'm better with Chaos Agents. Obviously. You can tell that just from my skill. Like, I don't even really like Chrissy. Like, it's great if you can get it out, but other than that, yeah, well, thanks, guys, for watching, and please subscribe for more Yu-Gi-Oh! Related content, and always hit that like button. I enjoy people hitting that like button. All right, see you guys.